Hello, everybody. This is Nymeria with Nymeria Plays Vulture for Nethack with Slashemvc.
Hello, everybody.
In his very deep voice. Hello, Slashem.
Hello! We are back in the Dungeons of Doom.
I know. This is my first Let's Play with a new game that's coming to Steam, Vulture for Nethack. Slash is doing several tutorials for how to play this.
Or how not to play this.
I'm just going to start a character and see how far we can get. This is actually the first time I've ever played Nethack. I have played Slashem a lot. And that is super lots of added stuff hack, extended magic, Vulture's Claw.
Right, right.
So it's these graphics, right?
Yeah.
This interface.
Right.
But, and Nethack Plus.
Right.
A lot of stuff.
A lot like playing modded Minecraft.
Right.
Right.
So I don't know. It's, yeah, it's exactly like that. Like, I used, like, I've only played modded Minecraft. I haven't really played vanilla. So when I play vanilla, I'm always frustrated with the things it does or doesn't have. So we shall see how I do with Nethack. Because, like, Slashem has so many levels that this isn't going to have, right?
Well, yeah, that's true.
Wait, will this have Grunts?
No. No Grunts Stronghold.
It'll have Gnomish Mines, Sokoban.
Yeah. Medusa. Gehenon. It will have Medusa.
It will have Medusa.
It will have that.
Fort Ludius?
No, I don't think Nethack has Fort Ludius.
Okay, so our goal for this character is to go to the bottom, get an amulet, go to the top, and sacrifice it.
Right, yeah, that's all you gotta do.
Okay, alright, I'm ready. Okay, my first character's name is going to be Nymeria.
You can't name your character. Look at this, after
watch.
Yourself.
It's gonna let me, I promise.
No, you can't.
Nymeria.
Don't
look
use
at that.
Your
oh!
own name, you're gonna die down here, man. No.
Why do you have no faith in me? I'm gonna ascend this character.
Believe
That's
me,
what's
I
gonna
have
happen.
Faith.
I'm gonna be a female. Can I be a female? Yeah, I'm gonna be neutral. All right, so I'm a monk. I'm starting. I've got 1805 strength.
Wow, nice.
Nice. Okay, let's see here. I use only my keypad, I mean, only my mouse, so I will. If you would like a tutorial on how to use the keyboard as well, you should watch Slash's videos, and he walks you through that.
I talk about it a little bit, yep.
Yep. So I've got an uncursed scroll of destroy armor, which is handy if you accidentally put on something that is cursed.
Yep.
I've got a blessed spellbook of healing, which is handy to heal myself, and some potions of healing, and some food for taming and for eating. So.
Taming horses. Hey, will a cat or a dog eat a vegetable?
Not to my knowledge.
Right. So if you were to throw a wild cat or wild dog a food ration,
it will tame it, but it won't eat it.
Oh, okay. So if you throw a dog an apple, he won't attack you anymore, but he
right.
won't eat the apple.
Correct.
Well, that's what, like the best of both worlds.
I mean,
worlds,
he
right
will
there.
Eat a ration because, uh-huh. I mean, a tripe ration because that's dog food. Okay, now as a monk, I can't wear armor.
Body armor.
Right.
You can wear a helmet, shoes, gloves, right? A cloak.
Yes. I'm currently wearing a cloak. Hey, it's a harp.
Oh.
I'm going to see if what happens if I apply it. It's apply, right? Yeah, I'm going to apply it. Apply the harp. What happens? Improvise, yes. Start playing the harp. The harp twangs. Nice.
What happens if you don't improvise?
Let's see. Apply the harp. Do I want to improvise? No. What tune are you playing? Five notes.
A through G.
A, D, E, F, G. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You extract a strange sound from the harp.
Okay.
I know nothing about playing a harp.
Well, that has to do with the castle level lower down.
Yeah, that's why I'm carrying it.
Yeah. Right on. If you play the right sound, the drawbridge lowers.
Yeah, which means I'm going to have to wiki-hack some stuff before I get there.
Right. Thank God for wiki-hack.
Okay. Box. Now, Slash's general opinion on boxes is to avoid them at all costs, correct?
Well, at low levels, yeah. I don't want to start with a nice loadout and then open a box and then it was trapped and a poison cloud comes out and I'm dead. And it does happen.
I know it does.
It doesn't happen to you.
Oh, it happens to me.
But it happens to me.
But I like to give my characters trial by fire. So if they can't stand to kick a box, then I don't think they're viable in the first place.
Hmm. Well, fair enough.
So I'd rather not play a character that can't kick a box.
Right.
I don't think you have any business going in the mines if you can't kick a box. I'm just going to say that.
Well, let me ask you this. Let's say the gnomish, or not the gnomish mines, but just...
Look at that! I was hit by a boulder and I died.
Ah!
What did I have? Just a wooden harp?
Just what you had, pretty
Identify,
much.
Identify, scroll. That's it. Okay.
All right, start.
Quit.
Cutting.
Says you.
I'm going to cut it. Right there.
You're sending it to me. I'm going to...
You're going to cut it? You're going to do that.
Yeah. Okay, now I'm going to be Nym. And for you, Slash, I'm going to do it whatever the game says.
Random spin.
Random.
I got an orcish wizard. What'd you get?
I don't know yet. Oh, I got an ugly dude. A human barbarian.
Ooh.
The neutral male human barbarian. My strength is 18. My dex is 18. I don't know how to play with this. Let's rub this. What?
How do you... Okay.
How do I what?
How do you rub without like hitting...
Rub.
Okay. Gotcha.
Doom. Nothing happens.
Nothing happens.
It's just a lamp.
Right. So you were hoping it was going to be a magic lamp.
I was hoping it was going to be a magic lamp.
Genie would come out, grant you a wish.
Very good. Yes.
That'd be nice.
I hear it.
But.
Hopefully I won't get dropped on a boulder. See? I mean, that last character couldn't even handle a little boulder. That's one of those things about playing Nethack or Slashemvc or any of these games. I mean, yeah, you can be extremely careful and you can try to avoid as much damage as you want to. But on the first level, you get hit by a boulder. There's not really much you can do.
No. I mean, you're going to die.
Yeah.
A lot, probably.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, move. Die. My character is very violent.
Hey,
neutral.
You,
am I neutral?
Yes.
Awesome. What were you going to say?
Oh, you left your pet behind.
Yeah. Because it's noisy. I don't like pets.
You know, a lot of people try to keep their pet with them.
Do I look to you like a lot of people?
And no, you do not.
Look, I don't like animals.
Really?
Really. I know that they have their benefits. And I'm okay with that. But I like them on the show inventory. There we go. I like them on the shop. I like to have them steal things for me.
Right.
So what I usually do is I wait till I get to the shop and then I use them. I just feed a bunch of them and then... I'm going to have to play this so differently. Sorry. I know I sound like I've lost my train of thought. Because I did. You know, I didn't fry my brain. I just... Woo! Look at that. Potions. I like potions, but you know, they're just rarely extremely useful. Gain level is useful.
Yeah. That's the best potion you can get. I mean, there's invisibility, which is good.
I hate invisibility.
Okay. Well, we don't agree on that. let's see. Gain level, invisibility. Oh, levitation. on certain
Well, you need it occasions. For ascension.
Well, yeah, unless you have the amulet. I think you automatically levitate, but...
Do you? I've never ascended, so there you go. If that's the case, you already know more than me, but you've ascended a character before.
Yeah, just one.
On a public server.
Yep.
Like a pro.
Well, yeah.
That was exciting.
It was. That was with ASCII graphics.
Yeah.
I wish I had been playing on this interface.
No doubt.
Yeah.
I have avoided Nethack for our entire marriage because of the graphics.
Yeah.
When I met Slash, he played... Can I eat hobbits and stuff?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Gross. When I met Slash, he played Nethack with the old graphics. And, my first time ever eating a corpse.
Yeah, just eat it right off the floor. Oh, you don't have to pick it up first, even.
I am satiated.
Oh, there you go.
How you like me now?
Better.
You like me better now that I'm satiated? Weird. Okay, I'm gaining levels. Yeah, I know, right? Like a boss. I mean, I'm still okay with this character, actually.
Holy moly! You're really leveling up.
Yeah, this is how you do the first level of the Gnomish Mines.
Well, thanks for showing me, because on the video that I posted, I died like one level in something like that. Yeah.
You didn't understand. See, you're supposed
you
to...
just go in there like a barbarian and
bam. Well, I am a barbarian, so yeah. That kind of suits me. I always play as a monk, but maybe I was born to be a barbarian. Wouldn't that be tragic if I found out that really the class I should have been playing was barbarian and like I could have ascended 40 times if that had been the case?
Well, you know, I mean, in one respect, yes, but it would be even more tragic if you never found out that fact, right?
Right.
The classes are very different.
Yeah.
The whole game, the way that you play it, very different.
Well, you know, I started playing as a monk because of the spell... Casting.
Be careful now. Be careful. Don't move forward. Back up one. Back up one. Sorry. I'm sorry. I'm like a football coach. I'm all the time. You got to back up one square and you got to do this. You know, try not to let two of them get on you at one time.
Yeah. Well, I mean, and that's good advice.
Yeah.
That I should probably take. But this is why I'm a barbarian, you know?
You can wear armor, by the way, as a barbarian. I know you don't want to put anything on.
I'm wearing armor.
You don't know if it's uncursed. What do you have on you?
I am wearing an uncursed ringmail.
Yeah.
And I just picked up some shoes. I mean, okay. I'm not going to put anything on until I determine if it's cursed.
Right, yeah. Good policy.
Hello, straw dude.
So, one reason to go down into the Gnomish Mines would be to get to the altar down there. There's a guaranteed altar where you can find out whether your armor pickups are cursed, right?
Yeah.
So.
Oh, I think I just picked up a bag of tricks. I did pick up a bag of tricks.
Oh.
Okay, so what's about to happen here is I'm going to go back up to my co-aligned... Ooh, if I can not die. Okay, we're good. We're good. Hey, get out of my way. Alright, I'm gonna go back up to my co-aligned thingy majigger. Dude. Stop.
Oh man. What is this? Is that another werejackal?
It is. Yeah.
Oh god, I hope
I'm
you don't.
I'm not
have...
gonna eat him.
You didn't feel sick, did you?
After I didn't. All that? Hey. First user.
No,
ghost.
It's my ghost! Hey, be careful messing with my ghost now. That's a wizard. He's
I ain't afraid of your ghost. Your ghost was crap in life. He's crap in death. Look at that.
That is not nice.
Oh my god, I got a ring of teleport and teleport control.
Bear in mind.
And lightning.
Yeah, they're probably cursed.
Well, so?
Because I died. They went into a grave. They usually come out cursed.
Yeah.
Oh, boy.
All right, let's see what I can drop here, because I am burdened.
Get rid of the spell books, man. In my opinion, as a barbarian, you're not going
to
use them.
Yeah. I know, I like to sell. I'm going to leave them here, though, because I'm going to sell them in the gnomish shops. So I don't, like, need them at the moment. Woo. Up. Okay, let's see here. Where was up? Okay, so guys, that's a bunch of snakes. Because I found... Oh my god. I thought you killed that Naga.
No. I think I ran from the Naga, actually. Yeah.
Because I found a,
Might be a different Naga. Woo! Oh yeah, your plus sign there.
Okay. Because I found a bag of... Blah, blah, blah. What's it called?
Bag of tricks.
Bag of tricks. That is going to... Whew, I don't know if I can take... I know I could take a Naga as... You know, I guess I could take a Naga because I've got 18 strength. I'm like, if as a monk, I can take one, so...
Yeah.
I'm not going to touch you, acid blob.
That'll corrode your weapon, possibly.
Right.
Yeah.
I can go to this altar that I discovered earlier. It's not on this level, right? Fountain... I don't see an altar.
Yeah, it must be one more up.
And I can sacrifice to get my first sacrifice gift. I'd like to do that before this part's over, actually.
Yeah, you should do that. Definitely.
Okay, where's up? Oh, man. Up is over here through this acid blob, isn't it?
Nah, he moved.
He's there. Can I go around him?
Yeah.
Okay, where is up? Up, where are you? There it is. Okay, is it here? Yes, it is. Ooh, oh, potions. Look at all that. Okay, here we go. All right. First off, we're going to curse identify everything. Drop items of unknown BCU. Blessed curse status. We? That's correct, yes?
Yep.
Okay.
Blessed, cursed, uncursed. I think that's what BCU stands for.
All right, let's... Wow. None of this is going to be good for me. All right. All your scrolls are cursed.
Yeah. I mean, anything you got from my grave, probably.
Well, the wands aren't.
Really?
That's and good. And two of the rings weren't.
Oh, I'm trying to remember what I was carrying. I know this is super cheaty, too, in a way. You know, but when you're playing your own game, you're going to find your own bones. That's just going to happen.
Right. Okay, let's apply this sucker. Hello, rabbit. Die, please. No, nothing.
Okay. Oh, one of those wands was a wand of lightning.
Right.
And the other one was a
slow monster.
Wand of slow monster, yeah. That was from my last episode.
I know. I was
there.
That's
right, yeah.
Okay, my movements are now unencumbered. Okay, so I sacrificed the first thing. And no corpse. Homunculus. Nothing. Man, why... I need some corpses, people.
Careful.
Nope. Okay, floating eyes will, they will stun you.
Paralyze
freeze
you.
Yeah. And that is no good.
So what you're doing is you're applying the bag of tricks.
Yes.
And every time you do that, it creates a monster.
Correct.
Right. And then you're going to sacrifice the monsters on the altar in hopes of getting a sacrifice gift, right?
Very good.
Right?
Mm-hmm. That's what I just said. That is correct, sir. Come on! I bet because there's something to do with me being a barbarian that I have, like, low prayer thing, right?
Well, you know, honestly, it might have something to do with being... Are you experience level 7?
Yeah.
Oh, never mind. I was going to say low experience.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
Movement's now unencumbered. Come on, payout, dude. See, when you play as a monk, you have a good relationship with God.
Oh.
So you get a payout really fast. I usually have a payout way before now. And
sacrifice consumed. Who is your God anyway? Koss?
No. I don't know. It's the neutral God, I think.
Yeah, I think it's Koss.
An imp. Ooh, thanks for the scroll, imp. Scroll of teleport. Hey, you wolves want to come in here and talk to me? Hello, Wolfie. Thank you, Wolfie.
Oh, wow. I can't believe you're all the way up to 71 hit points already.
Yeah.
That ain't no wizard.
No. Maybe you should play as a barbarian.
Maybe I should.
Maybe you were secretly born to be a barbarian. Did you think of that?
Just, oh, God. I wish you had a blindfold. You could attack that floating. Oh, if you put your blindfold on, you can attack the floating eye. Without being paralyzed. There you go. And then you can just kill him and eat him and get the telepathy.
I don't want that. Oh, the telepathy.
Yeah, you want that.
Okay. Let's remove this. All right.
There you go. Yeah, okay. Don't sacrifice that. Just eat it.
Okay.
You feel a strange mental acuity.
And that's good.
Yep. You've got telepathy.
All right.
Now, from now on, when you put your blindfold on, you'll be able to see other monsters on the level.
Ooh, what if I do this one too? I don't have to. I can just wear my blindfold, right?
Right.
Oh, okay.
See, that was your telepathy. Ooh. You put the blindfold on, you could still see them.
Cool.
Yeah.
I like that. C/I knew you were good for something.
I'm good for something.
That's what that is. Nothing happens. Dang it. I used an entire bag of tricks. No sacrifice gift. Let's put this sucker on. Apply it. And see if we can see any monsters. I mean, I could see that with my bare eyes. I'm a genius. All right, well, crud. Well, you know what? That's okay. We've got a pretty good thing going on right now with our God. I mean, our God has to be freaking happy with me.
Yeah.
You know, and I've got to be close to a sacrifice gift. So, if I can find a wand of create monster... Or if the shop has a co-aligned altar, I'm golden.
Yep.
Okay. All right. Well, I'm going to end this part here. So now you guys see how to sacrifice stuff. And I want to get to the shops at least. I don't know if I'm going to go to the bottom of the Gnomish Mines or not. But
right, right.
I am level 7 already, so
it's probably
doable. All right, well, anyway, thank you guys for watching. If you want to see more, just subscribe and like and comment and let me know what you think. And if, you know, if you've got any ideas, tips would be great. If you play Nethack and you beat it on the daily, feel free to leave me some tips because I have never played this. I have never played as a barbarian. And I don't know a lot about Nethack, vanilla. So, luckily I've got Slash here to advise on things like England. Never would have done that. Alright guys, well thanks for watching. Thanks for joining us. And we'll see you guys next time.
See you next time.